according to Shams of Stadium, he is reporting that Kevin Durant has reiterated his trade request and has basically told the team owner that either the general manager and coach get fired or trade him. So that is the latest with Kevin Durant, who seems to be all in on leaving Brooklyn. We've heard nothing in terms of rumors over the last week or so. Maybe those will get fired up yet again.